Well, we've been in training camp now for about 16 days, and it's been a good one. Normally, at this time of the training camp season, it's a little bit difficult because the number of injuries you have, kids getting banged up, they're tired, little nagging things, and we've had our share of those, but it's been a positive thing. This is the first time in Wheaton College we've been in camp for so long without classes beginning, and so that's been a little bit different for us. We've had a lot more two-a-days and a lot more meeting time, and we've had our kids for a lot longer period of time, and that can be good and bad. Sometimes it's good because you get a lot done, and sometimes it can be a little tough because the kids can get worn out, and you got to learn how to balance those things. But we had a good scrimmage yesterday. We traveled to Wabash. We had an early morning workout, and it was a long day. Then we took a three-hour bus ride to Wabash and scrimmaged a good football team, a team that went deep into the playoffs last year and is a preseason top-ranked team, and played really well. I thought we did a good job. We get a lot of kids in the game, and we did some things that I thought would project into a good season for us. They keep scoring it, and it was a 10-3 game, but it's bigger than that. It really is. And then we have an opportunity at the end of that to let our young kids scrimmage a little bit, and that was a positive thing. So we took 110 kids to Crawfordsville and came back and really didn't have any serious injuries, and that was a great thing. We begin now to prepare for Benedictine University. We open on a Thursday night. That's going to be interesting for us. It's the second day of school, so hopefully we'll have a good turnout. But we finally are able to start preparing for a regular game, a game that's going to count. And so that's going to be a fun thing for us to do as we start literally this afternoon to do. But if I were to sum up our preseason, we've done everything that we wanted to do. We've identified players, I think, that we're going to need in certain positions to win. We've identified some young kids. I think they're going to be able to be productive for us. And, you know, we've had some injuries, but I don't think they're any more than we normally have or than anybody has at this time. You know, as football coaches, you always whine and complain and about that and those circumstances, but I don't think anybody is free from that. I think you just got to learn to work your way through it. So we look forward to playing Benedictine University here on Thursday night, and hopefully we'll get a good crowd and a good showing, and we can make all the Wheaton Thunder fans proud.